The inside-outside speed fake is an explosive skating move that utilizes speed and directional change. It forces a defensive player to commit and freeze while the skater blows by to the outside.